It's Ben from Acme Mowing, Acme Mowing and Lawn Care, acmemowing.com. How's it going? Happy Saturday to you. I hope this is finding you well and caught up and profitable this week. Acme Mowing just got caught up. We're not going to talk about getting caught up because we are caught up. We are going to go help another guy get caught up, the lawn care little guy. You might know him, Matt. Today's actually Friday. Tomorrow we're going to go help him get caught up, and then we're going to put this video out after we help him get caught up. So you'll be seeing some of that most likely. No promises, but you'll probably see some of that in this video. Anyway, that's also not what I wanted to talk about. We will film it tomorrow, but I wanted to talk about something else. I got this email from this guy, and he said, Ben, I'd love to send you my card for the Fridge Fame. I would love to, but I'm kind of embarrassed to because I'm a part-time guy and I only do like four or five lawns. It's kind of embarrassing and I don't feel like I'm part of the community, and therefore I don't feel like I should be eligible to win the $100 Lowe's gift card that you're giving away for your Fridge of Fame. And I told him, please send your card, dude. You're every bit as part of this community as anybody else that's in it. Full-time guys, the guys that are working 90 hours a week, or the guys like me that are doing it part-time, or guys like you, man, that are doing it, you know, 4 or 5 hours a week. Who cares? You're doing it, and that's all that matters. You're making money off of it, and if somebody's paying you to do the job, then you're a lawn care guy. I got news for you. You just are. And even if you're just doing it for your grandma to help her out on the weekends, you're a lawn care guy. You're doing a lawn, you're a lawn care guy. You know, have some fun with it. Send me your cards, too. It doesn't matter, is what I'm trying to say. Don't let people make you feel small. It doesn't matter what other people think of you. Just do your own thing. Send me your card too, because in my eyes, you're just every bit as equal as any of these other guys. Like Brian's Lawn Maintenance, he's got like over 50,000 subscribers. And people say, well, he's the biggest lawn guy out there. Well, he's pretty huge. But I watch his channel, but then I'll watch somebody else's channel that has like, you know, literally 15 subscribers. I find it interesting. And they're every bit as entertaining. Nothing personal, Brian. Nothing personal to the big guys, but I enjoy watching the little guys every bit as much. In fact, sometimes a little bit more, to be quite honest with you, because I like seeing where people are making the same mistakes and they're not as polished and as perfect as those big guys. They're like me, and I like watching outfits that are like me. Anyway, send me your card, man. You're part of the community. We're gonna get you up on the Fridge of Fame. And then you're going to be eligible to win that $100 gift card. And if you win it, I want you to spend it. I want you to do lawn care stuff with it. Anyway, today is Friday. So tomorrow we're going to help the lawn care little guy. Today is Friday, and I've got a full plate today, because next week we're scheduled for rain. Guess which days of rain we are scheduled for next week, guys? Monday, maybe not Tuesday, but Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, definitely, and a pretty good possibility on Saturday as well. So, another week of rain headed our way next week. So, I'm going out today. I've called my customers for next week, and I said, I would like to take care of you from Friday to Sunday this week to beat the rain, my bi-weeklies that are due this week. I would like to take care of you a couple of days early. Otherwise, I can't promise you that I can get to you next week because of the rain, and if I have to wait a week, and it's overgrown, I'm gonna have to charge you for an overgrown. I just have to do it this way. And you know what? I was a little worried when I was hitting that send button on the computer. I just told him that I'd be there between Friday and Saturday, probably afternoon. Today I'm planning on doing 4 or 5 of them, and then tomorrow we'll do another 3 or 4. And that'll get me caught up through next week. So really, if it doesn't rain next week, I'll just take the week off, or maybe I'll do some of those mulch jobs that I've been putting off. Because it's been so wet. But in any event, that's what we're doing in this video. What do you guys think about those part-timers? Are they any less part of our community? And if you believe that they are less, please tell me why in the comments. I mean, I'm always willing to learn, but I don't think I'm wrong on this one. I think they're every bit as part of us as the guys that do it full-time. We all go through the same stuff. Anyway, I'm beating a dead horse here. Let's get out and get some action, and then we're gonna talk with the lawn care little guy coming up. Well, tomorrow, anyway. See ya. So we're going to start out the video with this favorite yard that I like to do because there's no trimming, edging, or blowing. It's just mowing and leaving, and mowing and collecting the paycheck and leaving. That's all it is. And I like that. And the customer is awesome. So we're going to get this one done. We're going to do a couple others. I don't know how many I'm going to be able to get on video because I'm down to two GoPros with half battery. I forgot to charge my GoPros last night. They sat on the counter. So we'll see how much I can get out of today. I'll make sure that when we go join the lawn care little guy, Matt, tomorrow to help him get caught up from all the rain that he got last week, I'm going to make sure that I have plenty of batteries and plenty of video time for that, because I think, if I'm not mistaken, Rob from Rob's Odd Jobs is also going to be out there helping. Apparently, Matt's way behind. And he needs two of us to help him catch up. And man, I'm all about it. I can't wait to get out there and hang out with those two guys again. Two of my favorite people in the lawn care community. What great, great positive people. And it's just, you know, I always feel better after I've spent time with them than before. I don't know why that is. I always just get this really nice, good feeling. And it makes me smile. Probably smiling now just thinking about it. Anyway, guys. So we're gonna take as much video today as I possibly can, and then tomorrow, well, for you guys to be the same video, you'll see Matt and Rob, hopefully. Anyway, man, I'm rambling today. I don't know why. Guys, I'm sorry. I apologize for rambling. And let's get on with the video, shall we? Out here this morning, Saturday morning, 0700 at the Everlasting Gospel Lighthouse Church and Daycare Center. And it looks like mini GIE in Oklahoma City, because we have the lawn care little guy rig, the Acme mowing rig, starring the Vantage, and the Rob's Odd Job rig with Gravely. And here's the two foremen of the job. They're gonna be bossing me around all day today.
I doubt it.
I brought my coffee cup in preparation.
So boys, what do you have to say?
It's been a long week.
KH said, tell the boys I said hey.
Hi, KH.
And then she said, tell the dudes I said
hey. The dudes?
Yeah. She didn't want to embarrass you.
Well, hello, Kate.
So what are we doing today, guys? How many properties do we have to do today?
I don't know how many Rob's got. I've got 11.
I have a lot, but my kid's graduating today. So as soon as I get through with this one, I have to go home.
Okay.
So.
No worries.
Yeah.
And graduation's important. Congratulations to him, by the way.
Thank you.
Yep. Nobody's got anything to say?
Yeah, well, we're going to do 11. Ben has been gracious to come out and help me. I commented on one of the videos, and he said, you know, you can give me a call. So I did, pretty quickly, and here he is.
This is just paying you back for when you helped me out last summer. You may remember that you helped me out tremendously last summer.
Ben paid me back generously at the time of the service.
That's not true. Anyway, guys, you can see I'm wearing my neck gaiter. I brought along a special guest to represent from New Jersey. You know Mike G. Dirty Jersey, mm-hmm. Representing. He comments on all of our videos and watches all of us. So I thought we'd bring him along for the ride today. We're not alone. We got the Dirty Jersey with us, and hopefully we'll dirty this place up a little bit.
Well, it looks like the lens is fogging up. We just got done with our last one. I was helping out the lawn care little guy, and look what we got, guys. Matt said we couldn't do it, but we did it. We got them all done. We're soaking wet, but we got them all done, and Matt's all caught up, and I'm happy. So that's it, buddy. Anything else?
Oh, man.
Can't wait to work with you again.
Oh, it's going to happen again. But until then, we'll do breakfast.
Let's do it. We should plan breakfast really soon.
Yeah.
All right. All right. So I know I said at the beginning of the video that we had rain chances every day except for Tuesday next week. Well, that's changed. Now it's every day except for maybe Saturday next week. We got rain today, and then we got more rain due tonight. So it's just crazy. I didn't have a chance to stop by to see if we got anything for the Fridge of Fame. My bad. I'll check it tomorrow, and if we do, then we'll have Fridge of Fame stuff on Wednesday. Anyway, guys, don't forget to send me your card to be entered for the $100 Lowe's card. All you do is send me your card. I put you on the Fridge of Fame, and you're automatically entered. If we draw your name randomly on 4th of July, you win the card. That's it. I had a great time working with Rob and Matt, the lawn care little guy, and I hope that they invite me back real soon to do that again, because, man, that was a lot of fun. We had a lot of fun today together, and got soaking wet, and that was cool. But we got it all done. We did get it all done. So guys, remember what I said at the beginning of the video. Don't let other people make you feel small or make you feel insignificant about yourself. You do you, and that's all that matters. All you can do is the best you can do, and that's it. So love each other this week. Make lots of money. And peace. Guys, we'll see you Wednesday. It was a good time today, man. Hope you guys had fun too.